New pictures of wild pandas were captured by infrared cameras in Tangjiahe Reserve in China Sichuan Province. Bamboo flourishes in this area called Dajianbao. It's 7,500 feet above sea level. Evidence of pandas encouraged the setup of 10 infrared auto-trigger cameras. Two cameras took pictures of pandas, while other cameras got shots of takin, golden monkeys, and bears. A panda survey in 1999 showed there were about 60 pandas in the Tangjiahe Reserve.